Good morning to you. Time now is 6:43. I hope you're having a good Tuesday. You'll have a perfect hair day today. It's going to be a beautiful day in just about every way. A lot of sunshine. It will be on the hot side this afternoon, but the humidity is going to be very, very low. And with low humidity, you have cool nights and warm afternoons this time of the year. And I got to tell you, it is cool out there right now. A lot of areas in the 50s. Not a cloud in the sky. Probably won't be throughout your day today with the air so dry. We'll check in with our storm trackers this morning. Dave Hicklin reporting 58 degrees this morning in Florence. Cliff Cole reporting the same thing in Lakeview. Our cool weather prize this morning from Boss Locklear in Pembroke, right there 57 degrees. But it is a little warmer near the coast. Ken and Faye Watson reporting 64 in Forest Brook. Jim and Nicole Lee reporting 62 in Georgetown. Our day planner is going to be cool this morning. We'll be in the 60s through about 9 o'clock. In fact, mid-60s inland. Warming up in a hurry today by noon, though. Plenty of sunshine, mid-80s. A beautiful afternoon. It will be on the warm side for this time of the year. Average high today in Florence is 85. You'll be about 90 for the high today. The average high at the beach is about 83. You'll hit around 88 for the afternoon high. Still about 86 by 4 p.m. Here's your satellite picture as we head through the week ahead. There's a cold front up to the north. You might think this would head south and cool us off back to normal. That front's going to stall out, and this area of high pressure is going to remain in firm control of our weather the next few days. When high pressure's on top of you, you always have sunny weather. And this time of the year, you have these cool nights and the warm afternoons due to the very, very dry air. And things are very, very dry out there, so be very careful with cigarette butts. If you happen to be cooking out or something like that today, you have to be extra careful because conditions are ripe for those fires to start for the next few days. Nice weather, though, if you're going to be outside. It'd be nice to have a little water for the lawns and things like that, but there is no rain at all in the seven-day forecast. There's a giant hurricane out there in the Atlantic. In fact, we have two hurricanes right now. That is Igor, a Category 4 hurricane. That is the newest hurricane, Julia. Its winds are 75 miles per hour as of 5 o'clock this morning. Igor now has winds of 135. The forecast track has good news in it for the United States, but it may not be such good news for the island of Bermuda. Bermuda, right in that area there, and it looks like it will be in the crosshairs of Igor, possibly as a Category 3 hurricane later on this week as we head closer to the weekend. But that one should curve out to sea and not bother us in the Carolinas. A lot of sunshine today, very low humidity and nice and warm temperatures. High near 90 inland, about 88 at the beach. Overnight tonight, we're going to have another cool night, maybe some fog tomorrow morning. That is about it. 58 your low tonight in Lumberton, 65 in Myrtle Beach. And here comes your seven-day forecast for the Grand Strand. Again, it is very, very dry, but that's nice weather for outdoor plans. 87 tomorrow, Thursday and Friday. A little warmer in the PD. Again, that average high, 85, will be in the 90s through Friday. Maybe a little cooler as we head into the weekend. All right, the time now is 6:47. It is color of the weather time. Our artist of the day is Riley Gasque from Greenwood Elementary.
That's a lot of lightning in that picture. Look at all that. My goodness.
Those are the isolated thunderstorms we talk about.
Yes,
okay.
They are.
That may even be scattered.
I think these two people may have raincoats on, though.
I hope they do.
It looks that way. Mm-hmm. So they came prepared. Mm-hmm. Always a good thing.
It's never fun when you're not prepared for an isolated thunderstorm.
That happened to me this weekend, and it was not fun. I'll tell you what.
I see.
Got soaked.
I believe it.
Nor was it my fault.
It was all your fault, Chris.
I get blamed.
That's debatable a lot.
Okay. Let's take a look at the address of where you want to send in your pictures. Kids, get out the crayons, draw a picture, or maybe write down the address as the first step right now. 101 McDonald Court in Myrtle Beach or P.O. Box 10052 in Florence.